Bishop O'Dowd was founded in 1951. We're a high school in the Oakland Hills. We currently have 1,160 students and approximately 150 faculty. We're a Catholic school, coeducational, and college preparatory. Well, we're a one-to-one laptop school at this point, although we have many other devices. A typical student carries probably a cell phone, probably also includes a tablet device, maybe an iPad as well. The students right now are using their devices to access almost all of their resources. Grades are online, assignments are online, textbooks are online, so you need the most powerful, reliable, ubiquitous wireless infrastructure so that any kid who needed to can have access to all of those resources. We've tried several networks, and the Meru network has been the most robust and dependable network. And that allows our teachers to quit thinking about the network and keep thinking about their activities in their classrooms. They don't have to think about the wireless anymore. It's just there. That's always been the goal. The whole building is a library.
Meru's wireless network has made it possible for me to do a research at school and be able to move my computer and move where I'm working all over campus without a hiccup at all.
It's just so fast. The second I need something in class or need to know something, I can just, you know, look it up and, you know, bang, it's there. Like, you know, no waiting around for information. You know, I'm always able to check my grades as fast as I want to, just as fast as I could ever need it, it's there.
We have spikes in our network. It usually happens before school and after school when the kids are playing games. We let them play games over our wireless system. It works just fine. They love it. We also have spikes during the day that usually have to do with Microsoft and Apple updates. Of course, we all know what those can do to your network, but the Meru system handles it just fine. One of the reasons that we selected Meru was because of the virtual cell architecture. We'd had some experience with other vendors where the algorithms that they used for channel power management left us with some real empty holes in our network. So we wanted to try the virtual channel architecture, and it's been flawless. We do use two channels, one on the first floor and one on the second floor. What that does is it lets us split the traffic on our switches. But as far as balancing the access points, it's not an issue any longer. We have good coverage all over the campus. We keep expanding the network because the needs expand. We're out on the football field now. We're in the quads now. We have the new CES building, for example. The needs keep expanding, but the goal is still the same: provide ubiquitous wireless networking for any device to get to whatever it needs to get to. With the Meru Education Grade wireless system, my phone just doesn't ring. I don't hear any complaints from students as far as the wireless system goes. It's just bulletproof. It works everywhere on campus. You get 5 bars and 5 stars.